The next piece that we're going to play is, I think, this is overture in nature and happy and fun, and let's get a concert started. This one is a little more epic in nature, it's a little bit longer, and it's called The Witch and the Saint. I think Greg maybe has some words to tell you about. Tells the story of two sisters born in Germany about the 1500s. It is a sister, two sisters, twins. That two sisters, twins born about the 1500s. They were gifted, or at least some would say gifted, with the ability to see the future. And as one of those sisters led a privileged life, and the other one was ridiculed and not treated so well. So you're going to hear the story of these two sisters as they travel throughout their life, as well as potentially how the story ends. So without any further ado, here's Witch and the Saint.
Thank you. Thank you.
I know when you looked at the program, you expected to hear that. When you came to this concert, I'll bet you didn't expect to hear that. That's from Ed Sheeran. Anybody know that song? I think they did great. It just fits really well with this group. Hey, yes. The thing you heard before that, I wish we had Bugs Bunny running behind us. It was okay, good. The people my age or whatever got that one. We actually showed it in class. I showed them Wrath of Sigmar so that they know what that's all about. Education, I guess. Okay, and the last thing that we're going to play as a group tonight is something that's really fun. Leroy Anderson wrote a ton of music that was for the Boston Pops and a bunch of different groups, Bugler's Holiday and things like that. And this is the one that the string people like to do. It's called Fiddle Pedal. It's going to feature our fabulous first violin section, and here we go.
Thank you.
actually, we're going to be playing a piece that was played for the Sousa Band. Well, there was a time when there really weren't a lot of band pieces like what you just heard written for just band. Most bands had to play music that was orchestral and transcriptions of orchestral music. And that's what this next thing is going to be, from Richard Wagner, Eric Lightson's very beautiful setting of the Trauer Symphony.
Thank you.
really great that he came out. And then the last piece actually was considered sort of a pop arrangement for the Sousa Band at the time. And it's a fun thing. It's Country Gardens. And if Greg has some things to tell you about it, if he doesn't, we'll just play the song. Thank you very much for coming out. We have all. Very fun. Thank you to all the students who have put in so much hard work for this performance, as well as throughout the school year. Many of you who are not musicians may not understand or even know the coordination, as well as the manipulation of the instruments and all of the particulars that go into a musical performance. The students behind me have approximately 35 different parts happening throughout any one of the pieces of music that they played. And the hard work that they put into coordinating all of those parts together to create what you've heard on the stage is nothing short of remarkable, and they should be commended for the hard work that they put in every day at school as well as the One final thing that I forgot to say. If you look in your program, and if you look next to some names on the band, the concert band and the orchestra, you'll see little asterisks and things like that, and they denote whether you're in County Honor Band, or maybe play the Dakota Orchestra, and these are people that they have to do all these auditions and taped auditions and sometimes live auditions to get into this. And so we're gonna have all the honor people stand right now. Ready to go? Go on, stand up.